810 divided by 3. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 3, 9 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 6 is not greater. Subtract. Next, 21. 3 multiplied by 7, 21 is not greater. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not numbered, therefore finish it, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Eight 810 divided by 3 is 270.